To access UFApps via Windows desktop, open a web browser and go to portal.apps.ufl.edu. Choose Click Here to download VMware Horizon Client. Once this web page loads, look for the VMware Horizon Client for Windows and click Go to Downloads on the right-hand side. You should then see the product page. On the right-hand side, select Download Now to download the program. Once it finishes downloading, launch the installer. Then, select Yes to allow the program to make changes to your device. Click Agree and Install to accept the terms and agreement and begin installation. When the installation is complete, you may have to restart your device if prompted. You are now ready to launch the VMware Horizon client located on your desktop. Open the client, click Add Server, and enter the portal URL, portal.apps.ufl.edu. Then, log in with your Gatorlink credentials. You'll then be able to select the appropriate desktop workspace. In both desktop workspaces, all of the applications will be accessible via the Start menu. Next time you want to use UFApps, simply launch the VMware Horizon client directly from your desktop. If you need assistance installing the UFApps VMware Horizon client, please visit our team at the UFIT Help Desk at 132 Hub across from Starbucks or call us at 352-392-HELP.